location the distress signal was sent from. Kagero should be there.
Understood. Let's hurry, Kasane. Understood.
It dropped something rare.
It's done.
This is pretty good.
As well.
Take them on efficiently if we keep it up.
Done.
Kasane, you have to use my duplication. If your body catches fire, it's gonna keep hurting you. Be careful. The enemy shell is broken. Kasane, now's the time to attack. Just got the location the distress signal was sent from. Kagero should be there. Understood. Let's hurry, Kasane. Understood. There's something over there. This is pretty good. Take them out efficiently if we keep it up.
Good luck.
If your body catches fire, it's gonna keep hurting you. Be careful.
It's done.
Damage to outer shell confirmed. Break it!
Done yet.
reboot. The enemy shell is broken. Kasane, now's the time to attack. Major, you didn't bring Naomi because the Randalls asked you not to. It was a logical decision given her physical strength. I decided it was dangerous for Naomi to be sent out on consecutive missions. Logical. She can't say it as commander, but it's obvious she was pressured. Like it dropped something.
One down.
This is pretty good.
Good luck.
Come out wherever you are. You're a nasty one.
Kakarot, we're here to help.
Major Kyoka, you're a lifesaver. This is getting out of control.
Here we go, Kasane.
Understood. is Kagura?
It hit underground. Let's go invisible and assess the situation.
I feel safe now that you two showed up. I'm beat. Mind if I take a little rest?
You'll die if you keep messing around. Take care of yourself. A major other. Kasane and I will take it on. Kagura, watch our backs.
I love it when you take charge. Oh well, I guess I can go a little longer. Kasane, you gotta get up!
Come out wherever you are. You're a nasty one.
Kagero, we're here to help.
Major Kyo.
You got this, Kasane.
It hit underground. Let's go invisible and assess the situation.
I feel safe now that you two showed up. I'm beat. Why do I take a little rest?
You'll die if you keep messing around. You take care of yourself. A major other. Kasane and I will take it on. Kagero, watch our backs.
I love it when you take charge. Oh well, I guess I can go a little longer.
Make it good.
I'm borrowing this.
That seems to be the spot.
Too slow.
I'll be using this.
Make it good.
Sunny.
Thanks, you two. I guess you could say you're my guardian angels.
What are you doing here?
I just... well, I thought I saw an other I was looking for around here. I came alone to check, and then this happened. How embarrassing. Anyway, we have to look for my commander. Apparently, he lured away this crazy other when he came to help me.
Captain Seto, is he here too?
He is. I'm sorry, but can you do one more favor for me? I can't leave my commander behind.
Yes, let's go after him. He's a Septentrion, so he can't be killed that easily, but better to be safe.
I've got a nearby resource reading.
Kikuchiba is a city that was attacked by others 5 years ago and was abandoned. The vision in the sky is caused by damaged projectors.
It's a Septentrion for you.
Kyoka! And is that Kagero and Kasane? It's not safe around here. It looks like the others' numbers are growing around Togetsu. Kasane!
You're so cool, Captain. I think I might be falling for you. Oh, what a man.
Knock it off. Your praise never sounds genuine.
Are you hurt, Kasane?
Oh, no. I'm fine.
Good. I'm glad.
Oh, that's not good. Your back is bleeding, Seto.
It's just a scratch.
You got that defending me. I'm sorry.
No, this is my fault. Don't worry about it.
Let me see. This is bad, Captain. We need to treat this.
This place isn't safe. Luca could move us if he were here.
There's an emergency shelter near here that the Randall family used to use when they traveled to Togetsu. It will be safe there. I'll send you the coordinates.
Oh, that's good. Captain? Major Kyoka? Let's go.
Sorry.
I'll show you the way.
So this is the Randall shelter unit. Rich people even have comfy shelters.
This is a nice place. We could get a lot of work done if we used it as a hideout.
A hideout? What do you mean?
Oh, you haven't heard yet. Each team has a safe house outside of headquarters that we call hideouts.
We use them as relay points if someone is hurt far from headquarters, and when we need to resupply or rest during missions. They're basically secret bases. Hey, could we use this place as Kyoka Platoon's hideout?
You say some crazy things sometimes, Major Kyoka. This safe house is civilian owned?
I don't mind. The Randalls have more safe houses than they know what to do with. I found the first aid kit. Captain Seto, I'll patch you up. Please show me your back.
The wound was pretty deep. I'm glad we found a first aid station.
Sorry to bother you with it.
You haven't treated many wounds, have you?
Did I do something wrong?
No, you just looked a little unsteady. Your hands were shaking. You're not just the cold, hard warrior I thought you were.
I'm sorry. I'm not very good at this, Captain Seto. I've never really done this before. I'm usually the one that gets hurt. My sister is much better at this than I am.
Oh my, so little Miss Randall is a tomboy.
Actually, I'm adopted, so I don't count as a member of the Randall family.
I'm sorry, I shouldn't have said that.
Well, all families have their problems. I'm an immigrant from Togetsu and joined the OSF as an adult. It's, complicated.
As an adult?
Someone scouted to the OSF much later in life. The elites treat us just as badly as the volunteer soldiers.
Come on now. I don't treat you that badly, Kagero.
That's why I love you, Captain.
There you go again. Anyway, thanks for fixing me up, Kasane.
You're welcome.
Since we're here, we should probably get some rest. Seto shouldn't be moving until the bleeding has stopped.
All right, time to get some shut-eye.
Weren't you saying you were looking for another? Did you find it?
What do you mean, did you find it? How could I? I was attacked by two major others.
Oh, I see. Well, if you're going to act like that, then how about you do something for me?
What? What do you want?
You know the fountain pen I got as a gift from Major General Karin when I was made a Septentrion? I think I dropped it somewhere in Kikuchiba.
You mean that really expensive-looking, platinum-decorated fountain pen?
That's the one.
Think you can help me buy a new one with your savings?
Captain, I don't have that kind of money.
I'm kidding. I shouldn't have been walking around with something so important, but it bothers me not having it. What a mess. What's wrong, Kasane?
Oh, nothing. This was the first time someone got hurt because of me.
I said don't worry about it. Okay, I'm gonna get some rest.
It's Naomi Randall. I'm coming in.
Thank you for coming all this way.
Sorry you had to go shopping just because I got hurt.
Don't worry about it. This unit hasn't been used in a long time, so it's out of a lot of things. I apologize for the inconvenience.
There's nothing for you to apologize about.
That's right. We're the ones who just barged in here.
Thanks, sis.
Don't mention it. I'm so happy you trusted me with this.
Aren't you being too easy on your little sister?
Maybe, but she's so cute I could just eat her up.
Naomi...
Must be nice.
Oh, Shiden, you don't have to look so sad. I think you're cute, too.
What makes you think I was sad?
I'm glad you're getting along with your new platoon so well, Shiden. Hey, I know you requested to transfer to my team. I'm sorry we couldn't take you.
Captain Seto.
A transfer request? If you can do that, maybe Naomi and I can transfer together. And then what? I guess things are fine the way they are.
Get a big head just because you beat a major other.
I'm not.
I would have gone to help Captain Seto. Why Kasane? Damn it!
Captain Seto?
What is it, Kasane?
It's, sorry, it's nothing. I don't know what to talk about. This has never happened before.
You really are capable, Kasane. I think you have abilities beyond a rookie. But exterminating others is always dangerous. Don't overestimate your own skills.
Understood. So, was there something wrong with my tactics?
No, that's not it. Sorry, just keep it in mind.
Major, there's a matter I wish to...
Oh, Kasane, we're not on a mission. You don't need to call me Major.
Are you sure?
Yes. Let's forget about our ranks when we're in private. Just speak freely.
Okay, in that case... Kyoka, there's something I want to talk to you about.
Sure, ask me anything. Are you feeling sick? Or is there some problem you're struggling with?
No, I was just wondering if you could give me some advice on combat, like you did when I was a cadet.
You're quite formidable as it is. I don't think there's anything you need to change about your fighting style. Oh, there is another important element when it comes to combat other than powers or strategies. It's luck.
Luck?
Yes. I think it's important to maintain good luck to avoid unforeseen accidents. I know. Let me give you something. It's a protective charm I got recently that's really special. It'll protect you from danger.
I don't really want it, but it'd be rude to refuse. I'll just take it for now and put it away somewhere.
You have to keep it on you all the time, during battles and even your everyday life. It won't be effective otherwise. Ah, I'm so glad I was able to give you that charm. Now I won't have to worry when I can't be there with you.
Kyoka, I have a favor to ask you. Could you not be so nice to me?
What? What do you mean by that?
You've always taken care of me as my superior officer since my days at the Academy. But we're both in the OSF together now. I want you to look at me like an equal, instead of someone in constant need of taking care of.
I guess I have been a little too overprotective.
And I don't think I can accept this protection charm. It'll get in the way during battle.
What? I see. My charm is a nuisance. I see.
I didn't think she'd get this upset.
Was it too much?
How come you always look after everyone in the platoon?
I didn't have a family when I was growing up. That's why I consider my OSF platoon my family. But as long as you keep fighting in the OSF, you can't avoid goodbyes. It hurt me every time I've lost a friend in battle. I was so concerned about never wanting to go through the pain again. I've become overly sensitive about losing my friends. I'm sorry for pushing my selfish feelings on you. I'm sure you don't need that extra burden.
I guess to her, everyone in the platoon is like what Naomi is to me. Family. I guess I understand how you feel now. That doesn't bother me at all. Look after us all you want, if that's what makes you happy. Do what you need to do.
Thank you. Hearing you say that makes me so happy. You've grown so much.
This still seems like overkill, but there's no real harm in taking it.
I know. Would you take this protection charm too? I hear that having two will double the benefits.
I think one is enough.
Kasane, are you having trouble with anything?
Not particularly.
Oh, that's good then. You always were a good student. Just tell me if anything comes up. Don't work too hard.
You can talk to me about anything. We're fat. So there's no need to hold back.
Okay, I'll come talk to you when I need to.
A message from Yuito? I should probably... Yuito wants to see me? Perfect. I'll need to see for myself if he's worthy of my sister. I also might be able to find Captain Seto's fountain pen.
Hey, you came. Thank you. Now, about my message.
I'm glad you get straight to the point. I was getting tired of people who force small talk.
Thanks.
Sorry. Let me just say something first.
Hmm? What is it?
Is there anyone you like?
What?
What's your type? What are your plans for your future? Are you interested in taking over Randall Industries?
Wait, hold on. Why are you asking me that?
He'll take advantage of Naomi if he figures out how she feels. Who wouldn't be thrilled to be liked by her? I'm running a background check.
Is that the reason? Is that why you agreed to see me?
Not just that. Captain Seto seems to have dropped his fountain pen around here somewhere. I wanted to talk to you anyway, so I thought I'd ask you what you knew about it.
His fountain pen? Now that you mention it, I guess Captain Seto did have a nice one. How come you're looking for it?
Why? I wonder. So even you like to ask too many questions.
Huh?
Don't look at me like that. We can talk while we look for the pen.
It'll be hard to move if it gets on you, so be careful.
I'm borrowing this.
The oil is making me sluggish.
I'm not done yet.
I can become even stronger.
Help me, Yuito. rare.
It's done.
Seriously than I am, even though I'm the one that asked for help. You're generous.
I'd prefer being called a good person than a generous one. Actually, that feels a little sad.
I guess you're not as useless in battle as I thought. That was unexpected. I think he might be able to protect Naomi.
Hey, I have something I want to ask you, too. Is that all right?
What?
When I was little, I was attacked by another and almost died. But then someone from the OSF saved me, and she looked just like you. So, I was wondering if you knew anything about it.
We're about the same age. When you were a child, I would have been one too.
No, I mean, maybe you have a much older sister.
Shh, quiet. An enemy. Get ready to fight.
Okay.
You've got this, Kasane!
There's no way to run!
It's done.
Looks like we won. Huh? Isn't that Captain Seto's fountain pen behind you?
This is it? Thanks. You were a big help. Anyway, back to what you were saying.
About the OSF person who saved me?
Did you check the OSF registry?
Of course, but I didn't find her. I thought maybe she was discharged. Oh, right. The person who saved me had the exact same hair clip as that one. Can you tell me where you bought yours?
That's not possible. My sister made this for me.
What? Really?
How is someone he met as a child wearing an accessory my sister made? Is his present mixing with his childhood memories? Your power is psychokinesis too. Do you think you might be having realistic dreams?
Dreams? I can't really say for sure. I was a kid at the time and my memory is a bit hazy.
I've always had strange dreams. Oddly realistic dreams. A woman mutters something about red strings, and then red threads encircle me like a cocoon. I thought my dreams were real when I was a child. It was confusing. I thought that since you also have psychokinesis, maybe you had realistic dreams too.
No, I'm sure it wasn't a dream. It has to be real. That person gave me this ear cuff.
That's not possible. There must be a misunderstanding. Maybe he suffers from delusions. I see. Then I don't think I can help you any further.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. That was a weird thing to bring up.
It's fine.
Well, we found the fountain pen, so I guess I'll head back.
Right. Thank you. That was a good background check. He's not ready to take care of my sister yet. More importantly, I need to give back Captain Seto's fountain pen. All right. Goodbye. Excuse me, Captain Seto. I came across this, and I believe it's yours.
Yes, it is. Where'd you find this?
I was just in Kikuchiba and happened to find it there. It was just luck.
Oh, I see. Well, thank you very much. This is very important to me. I'm glad to have it back.
Yes. Well, I'm pretty tired, so I'm going to go rest. I'll be going now.
That's a good idea. Rest well.
I think I'm tired. I should rest. Is Kasane asleep?
Yeah, she must have been beat. I guess that's to be expected. Everyone's nervous on their first day. So much happened.
You're right. She looks like she has it together, but she can be awkward sometimes. By the way, Seto, you seem to be really concerned about Kasane.
Yeah, sorry. She's your new scout, but I just can't get my mind off her. She reminds me of my first new scout. She was pretty awkward, too.
I heard. A major other...
Yeah, and I couldn't protect her. I'm reminded of her every time I look at Kasane. But I might have taken it too far. I'll be more careful. I'll be taking Kagero back to Suo soon. What are you gonna do?
I'll wait with Naomi for Kasane to wake up. Oh, and Seto, can you take Shiden with you too? He looks up to you, so I know he'll be happy if he can go back with you.
Roger.
You're so popular. I'm jealous.
It's an honor to hear that from the prettiest girl in the OSF. All right, see you back in Suo.
Don't take your hands off the red streams.
That dream again. Oh, you're awake. Perfect timing. I was just thinking we should go back to Suo. Where's Captain Seto? Seto already went back to Suo. Oh, did he?
Hey, Kasane! I just heard from Nagi. He said Seto Platoon is going to do a joint training exercise with Kyoka Platoon. Do you want to join in?
Now that's a good idea. You should go. I'll go if you go, Naomi. If it's a training exercise, it'll be in the facility in OSF headquarters. I'll go with you back to Suo. Bye then. Have fun training.
A training exercise. Will Yuito be there?
I think it's voluntary, so I don't know.
I hope we can train together.
Yuito.
Great, we're all here now. Time for some three-man field exercises. The rules are simple. There will be a single flag placed on the field. The team who grabs it and reaches the goal first wins. And you'll be happy to know that your beloved Kagero has saved up his hard-earned allowance to provide the winning team with a luxurious prize.
Whoa, all right.
How are we dividing up the teams?
A lottery system courtesy of me and implemented by Sagumi. We all draw strings and team up by color.
Let's draw already.
Looks like we have our teams.
Let's do this, you two.
Naomi and I are in different teams.
Yes!
Nagi, Gemma. You'll regret it if Naomi gets so much as a scratch.
Got it.
Don't worry, my power is specialized for defense.
Sagumi, let's do our best.
Okay. Happy to be working with you, Kasane.
Your power is pyrokinesis, right? I'm counting on you.
Sagumi is with us, too. Do you know her? Her power is clairvoyance.
I know of her. Okay, let's get started.
I'll be team leader.
Huh? I don't care. Oh, well, if Tsugumi doesn't mind, I guess that's fine.
All right, Tsugumi. Use your clairvoyance to find a blind spot near the goal.
Huh? Why?
The objective is to get the flag and cross the goal. Rather than searching around for the flag, it'll be easier to just ambush the team that finds it and take it.
What? Well, I guess that's one way we could do it, but that doesn't really feel like training.
I found a blind spot. I'll send the location data.
Nice job. Let's go.
What?
I've seen the area and the others they use for training so many times. But it still looks so... Real to me.
I know what you mean. It can be confusing. It makes you think you could actually die. I'm sure that won't happen, but let's be careful just in case.
Help me, Hanabi.
Nice fire! You got this!
Checkmate.
Use SAS to find out where it'll attack from.
Thank you.
to move if it gets on you, so be careful.
It's done.
Rare. Nice move, Sanabi. Thanks for keeping an eye out.
What? Did you just compliment me? Okay, easy. Let's do this.
Go for it.
It's done.
This is pretty good. Is making this smoke. Kasane, use SAS to find the source.
Yes, use it. Look and aim.
I'm using it.
Now aim for that spot.
Let's take a break.
You really have a good sense for the battlefield. I feel safe leaving your post to you.
Really? That's high praise! It's embarrassing.
But,
yeah, thank you. You're amazing, though, Kasane. You really are as good as they say.
You are the good. It looks hot. It's working. Focus on that spot.
I'll do it.
Check.
Over.
I'm not done yet.
I feel a little more confident.
Resource readings.